Wedding uni weather.
We saw the end of settled conditions this week as the media's beloved Indian summer turned into an Indian bummer. Sorry. Rain came to Reading on Sunday night and throughout the first half of the week, with a bit of thunder on Tuesday and wet Wednesday morning. The five-day outlook is quite mixed, with fair weather and some sun on Thursday and Friday due to a slight ridge of high pressure over the UK. The nights may also get quite chilly, especially in rural areas, and we could see the return of early morning fog. Saturday and Sunday might start to feel a little bit more unsettled and grey as the winds pick up, but the highs are still forecast to be in the low teens, and there's not a very high chance of rain. So the rain is forecast to come on Monday, and here's where you might expect me to talk about ex-Hurricane Joaquin, which has been looking quite intimidating on our weather charts for the last week. But various forecasting bodies have recently changed their outlook, and Joaquin is not expected to come to the UK's shores. Sabrina's going to tell you more.
Hello, by now many of you may have heard about Hurricane Joaquin potentially reaching the UK. The forecast models have been uncertain recently. Last night when I looked at the models, then the track was heading northeast towards the UK. But today, if we look at the new National Hurricane Centre trajectory, then you can see that it's taken a more southerly track, heading south of the UK, so we're not expecting any direct impacts for the UK, and it's heading towards Iberia. Now, the hurricane so far has seen some significant impacts in parts of Bermuda, Bahamas and Barbados in terms of heavy rain and strong winds. Now, as this hurricane crosses over the Atlantic Ocean, it will start to lose strength, so by the time it reaches Europe, it will be a post-tropical depression. We do have a Scandinavian high-pressure blocking system at the moment, so this will help to stall any remnants of the hurricane. Now, crossing states south to South Carolina, they have seen some catastrophic flooding recently. Days of heavy rainfall meant that the ground was saturated and there was nowhere for the water to go but up. We can look at a water vapour video, and this shows there's a lot of moisture being transported into South Carolina. This is partly due to Hurricane Joaquin, but it is mainly due to a large influx of moisture coming from more tropical areas. Now, in terms of impacts, there have been at least 9 fatalities. Dams have been reached. Water is not drinkable at the moment due to impacts, possibly due to contamination, and also caskets from graveyards have been seen flowing down the street. Now, President Obama has declared a state of emergency, and the governor has said that rainfalls like this haven't been seen in around 1,000 years.
Wedding uni.